What are the different birth control methods? How many people live in your home? That's an easy question, right? If it's just you, your mom and dad and your two sisters, that would be 5 people in total. But what about your country? Or the entire world? This is not an easy question, right? The current population of India is more than 1,357,576,432 as based on the latest United Nations estimates, and it is growing every second. India's population is equivalent to 17.74% of the total world population. India ranks number 2 in the list of countries by population, just behind China. While world's population was around 2 billion in 1900, rocketed to about 6 billion by 2000. A similar trend was observed in growth of India's population too. This alarming growth rate could lead to an absolute scarcity of even the basic requirements, that is food, shelter and clothing, in spite of the significant progress made in those areas. Therefore, the government was forced to take up serious measures to check this population growth rate. The most important step to overcome this problem is to motivate smaller families by using various contraceptive methods. You might have seen advertisements in the media showing a happy couple with 2 children with a slogan, "Hum do, hamari do." Let's learn about some common methods which help in birth control. Natural method. This method works on the principle of avoiding chances of ovum and sperms meeting. Periodic abstinence in one such method in which the couples avoid or abstain from coitus from day 10 to 17 of the menstrual cycle, when ovulation could be expected. Barrier method. In this method, ovum and sperms are prevented from physically meeting with the help of barriers. Such methods are available for both males and females. Condoms are barriers made of thin rubber latex sheath that is used to cover the penis in the male or vagina and cervix in the female just before coitus, so that the ejaculated semen would not enter into the female reproductive tract. Diaphragms. Cervical caps and vaults are also barriers made of rubber that are inserted into the female reproductive tract to cover the cervix during coitus. Intrauterine devices, IUDs. These devices are inserted by doctors or expert nurses in the uterus through the vagina. These intrauterine devices are presently available as the non-medicated IUDs, hormone-releasing IUDs, copper-releasing IUDs. IUDs increase phagocytosis of sperms within the uterus, and the copper ions released suppress sperm motility and the fertilizing capacity of sperms. Oral method. Progestogens or progestogen-estrogen combinations are used by females in the form of tablets, popularly called as pills. Sterilization or surgical methods. Surgical intervention blocks gamete transport and thereby prevent conception. Sterilization procedure in the male is called vasectomy, and that in the female, tubectomy. In vasectomy, a small part of the vas deferens is removed or tied up through a small incision on the scrotum. Whereas in the tubectomy, a small part of the fallopian tube is removed or tied up through a small incision in the abdomen or through the vagina. Let's solve some important questions from medical entrance exams. Question 1. What is the correct surgical method for preventing pregnancy in which the vas deferens is cut? 1. Tubectomy. 2.
vasectomy. 3. Castration. 4. Hysterectomy. This question was asked in AIIMS 2015. Solution: sterilization procedure in the male is called vasectomy. In the vasectomy, a small part of the vas deferens is removed or tied up through a small incision on the scrotum. Hence, option 2 is correct. Question 2. Oral pills contain 1. Androgens, 2. Progesterone, 3. Combination of progesterone and estrogens, 4. Both 2 and 3. This question was asked in CPMT 2008. Solution: progesterone or progesterone-estrogen combinations are used by females in the form of tablets, popularly called as pills. Hence, option 4 is correct. This video concludes about various methods for population control.
Please like, share and comment on the video and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. For more interesting and educational videos to earn while you learn, download Extraclass app from Google Play Store and get rewarded for studying.